Well, Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Hell in a Cell match. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
One of the best high flyers on the WWE roster.
And a man who never backs down from a fight. Well, tonight just became happy.
And introducing the champion from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Happy Corbin!
You can say about Happy Corbin is that he does have a pretty impressive list of accomplishments. He's extremely dangerous, and he's not the kind of superstar you want to turn your back on.
Should have been humble when Pat McAfee beat him at SummerSlam. He got worse, though.
For the record, Happy Corbin is a wonderful human being, a philanthropist, and I consider myself personally very lucky just to know him.
The self-proclaimed greatest sports entertainer in history.
And introducing the challenger from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
Well, Tommaso Ciampa has proven he'll do anything to succeed in WWE, including being friends with The Miz.
Hey, The Miz just recognizes a fellow A-list superstar.
Ready to rock and ready to fight.
And introducing the challenger from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick Boogs.
Well, he's more than a magician, right, guys?
Rick Boogs' intensity level goes to 11, and it's stuck there. Trust me, Boogs does not have an off switch.
That's actually a good thing. Now, Rick Boogs has plenty of amateur wrestling accolades, a college wrestling standout. You would be mistaken to underestimate Rick Boogs inside the ring.
An absolute powerhouse, and he's one of the best weightlifters in WWE.
Well, tonight, Rick Boogs looks to melt his opponent's face off.
much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT. Through the arena.
Oh, just lining up the chest of their opponent. Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Boom!
Oh, that can rock you.
Hell itself.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Boom! Corbin able to reverse.
Oh, boom!
Oh! Oh!
Oh, jarring uppercut. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh! 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 Catches an uppercut.
Got it scouted. With an uppercut.
Ooh.
Boom! Stonewalls Corbin.
Oh my God.
Oh, jarring uppercut. And that was a well-executed attack. Oh, what a right. And some attitude behind it. And returning to the ring.
Effort to overcome the pin attempt.
That's one way to bring down your opponent.
Joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
see it.
He'll head to the ring.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Vicious right forearm.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. He's got a switch.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Just in the nick of time.
This kind of flush.
Close up on the back of the neck. The challenger not looking good right now.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
And back in the ring we go.
Launched with a suplex.
Hand stepping up to the plate indeed.
Caught in a bad position here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Chop up with a well-timed shot. Chopper's down. Championship on the line. He breaks the pin.
Resiliency gets put to the test.
Into the ring now.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Uh-oh. Isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
It more.
Top position to be caught in here.
Ali is ready. Has him in the danger zone.
Ali takes him down.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Body is not on. This should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Serious damage.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks. Ali climbs, plans in motion.
To the skies.
Intercontinental Champion, Ray.